Okay, I will make a simple beef stew. I will boil already the beef finger, and then this one is carrots, potato, tomato, shallot, garlic, and ginger. Okay, let's start. Ginger. This is my version, so I will, because the beef is already soft, so I'll put first the carrots and the potato. And of course the tomato. Put a little bit Okay. put the laurel leaves on the beef. And 1 teaspoon of salt. Some peppercorn. Guys, for watching my YouTube channel, please subscribe, like, and share. Don't forget to hit the bell button for more updates. Thank you. God bless us all.